So this is my Raspberry Pi Pico garage sensor node. I have two sensors connected into this Raspberry Pi Pico inside of our garage. One is connected to a Hall effect sensor right above here. That's the one that's, I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it right. It's right there. That tells it when the garage door is open. And then the other sensor is this wire that runs along here. And there you can see the Hall effect sensor. That's able to tell when the garage door is closed. So this Raspberry Pi Pico connects to Wi-Fi. It sends a message to the MQTT broker. That broker is what talks to the unit that's inside. Let's go take a look at that now.
And so this is the Raspberry Pi Pico inside the house. It's got three LEDs, one for when the door is open, one for when the door is opening or closing, and then one for when the door is fully closed. This is checking in with the MQTT broker that I have set up on a Raspberry Pi elsewhere in the house. So that's how we know what's going on. Actually, I can show you what happens here. I'll just hit the button. There you go. So that's the door is closing. And then after a few seconds, it'll show that the door is fully closed, hopefully. There we go.